This is totally how you win.
You shove animals into the turbines.
Welcome back, guys. We are on Ocean Palace, and Romana is taking the lead on this one.
I know how to play this game, so...
You won't be seeing a lot of loop-de-loop deaths.
I suck.
Nah, you don't suck. You're right.
Terrible.
Come on, Knuckles. Okay.
Yeah.
See, those rings are stupid because they never stay in the right position, so it's kind of like a little luck. And I know you need a score for a ring, so... That kind of annoyed me.
Well, the thing about this game is that the movements of the characters are very slippery. Like, I thought back when I was playing this as a kid, I didn't notice it that much, but, like, just playing it or seeing it what Terrell was doing is super slippery. So that's why, like, everything is, like, a lot much more
controlled. Shit. Shit.
Alright.
Okay, Knuckles, chill. Alright,
leave to him, alright? Just trust him.
Trust him.
Alright, teamwork, friendship, all that other shit. I thought Knuckles didn't really like Sonic that much.
Well, after Eggman, like, said... After Eggman was fucking with him so much, he decided to, like, be like...
Yeah, but didn't, like, Eggman still fuck with him after that, and he still believed him because he's not that smart?
Well, yeah.
Not like Sonic Boom Dumb, but like, I mean, at least he wasn't like a big fat idiot like Sonic Boom.
No, he sounded really intelligent for the most part.
Yeah.
He
had a kind of an important job. I mean, Angel Island.
Still smarter than Big.
That's true.
A fucking idiot.
Yeah.
And I mean, come on, he was always the coolest of the three. You know, he didn't fucking chuckle. Unlike Sonic.
Oh my god, that song is so bad.
I love that song! Just because it's so stupid.
For you guys who don't know, that song is called Unknown from M.E.
Yeah, it's M.E.
Yeah, and I think it's rapped by Hunnit P. Yeah,
Hunnit P does all Knuckles music?
From Sonic Adventure 2, there you go.
Yeah, I know he did all the Sonic Adventure 2, but I thought that that one was Sonic Adventure 1.
No. It was somebody else who did it for Sonic Adventure 1, and they remixed it for Sonic Adventure 2.
Born on an island in the heavens.
Jesus.
I don't remember the rest. Sorry, that's all I got.
Yeah. That was a really good song. I love, like, listening to it all the time.
It's got really... This game always had, like, the vocal songs had really cheesy music, but it was still good.
Yeah.
Except All Hail Shadow.
Yeah. Wait, which one version?
I know there's more than one version.
There's two versions.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, there's the one that Crush 40 did, and then there's the one that was played in Sonic the Hedgehog. A game that we'll be playing later.
Which Sonic?
Fortunately.
Oh, Sonic 06.
Yeah.
Oh, dear God, I don't want to play that game.
I don't know what you say about that, but I think that game is... It's bad. No, it's fucking horrible. But, it's enjoyable at parts. It's so bad that it's good. It's like The Room.
Like Shadow the Hedgehog. It's not that bad!
Okay, so me and Romana has this constant disagreement about which game is worse, Shadow the Hedgehog or Sonic 06. And my vote is for Shadow the Hedgehog.
I can replay Shadow the Hedgehog. I will not touch Sonic 06 again.
I can do the same for 06, but I can't touch...
At least it had an interesting new mechanic. Shooting wasn't that bad. It could lock on at least a little bit. It was tolerable. It wasn't like...
It was lazy as fuck.
Okay, the melee combat was tacked on at the last second.
Hold on. Did you jump and shoot?
Yes, actually.
And then it's a good game. What the fuck?
Alright, I will refer to Ego Raptor's video one more time. For anybody who doesn't know about jumping and shooting.
That's kind of universal, actually.
Well, yeah, Shadow the Hedgehog is a game kind of about jumping and shooting.
No, running and shooting.
Running, jumping, and shooting.
Running, jumping, and shooting.
Yeah.
Don't get crushed.
I'm not going to get crushed. Look, I'm Sonic. I can't speak for Knuckles or Tails. They might die. Kind of fucked up, Sonic. Just leave them behind.
That's so funny. That's weird. Like, Sonic is like this super fast character. But, How are Knuckles and Tails keeping up with them?
I think Sonic's purposely going slower.
Oh, okay.
Just so they can keep up.
Do they feel like they're that not sounds... gonna die?
Wow, they kept up. Usually when I do that segment, they just get killed.
Yeah,
let's throw Tails up in the air.
Woo! Oh my god, that was short.
Yeah, I did it fast.
Compared to Terrell, that was fucking short.
He doesn't know the game.
Right. The game.
Oh shit, I didn't get everyone to level 3. Ah, whatever.
Yeah, I think you gotta be.
Yeah.
Not bad. How did I know that?
I'm not going for perfect runs, man. I can do that in another video if you want. I can totally blare through this with all A's.
Yeah.
But I'm just doing basic playthrough. Shit. You wanna take Egg Albatross?
You got this.
Alright.
I believe in you, Romana.
Come on, Maurice. Show them what you got. Don't know how bad you suck, dude.
He got the next one.
Yeah.
Yeah, shiny.
The Doc? No, I only call Dr. Mario the Doc. Fuck.
Nice shot.
Shut up.
Ran right into their fire.
That chicken shooting laser beam from his face.
I think it's a hawk.
It's a hawk.
It's a hawk?
Yes.
Oh no, I hit him again?
You just fucking mash on fucking home and attack.
Okay, good. After just saying I could blare through this with ace. I don't remember everything. Oh man, some boss, right?
Yeah. Headbutt.
I think you'll do more damage if you switch to Knuckles at this point.
Ah,
fuck.
What? No, I love Knuckles, don't get me wrong, but this is working.
Oh, okay.
You're just smashing your face into it?
No, get back, go. Got
it. Yeah, wait, can I level up Tails from, like, getting these?
Why? You're taking too much time. He's almost dead.
Oh my god, fine. Come back here, fat man. Oh, shit, he's coming. Oh, Sonic! I want Sonic!
Sonic!
There you go. That move is pointless. Because of the charge on it.
Yeah.
What's the point of using it?
It's used for certain sections, the later stages.
Yeah, I prefer Sonic Adventure 2 spin down. Sonic Adventure 1's was stupid. Where you had to, like, charge it up. Oh no, wait, you could do it quickly. It was the light dash you had to charge up, which was stupid.
Oh, for Sonic Adventure 1?
Yeah, it ruined the flow of the game.
Oh yeah, it kind of. But they corrected that in Adventure 2.
You'd have to, like, you'd be speed running, and then you'd have to stop everything you're doing for, like, 5 seconds. Fuck, sorry.
Oh my god.
Sorry!
I was thinking to myself, I hope he doesn't die
I'm
on the first boss.
Sorry, Maurice! Oh, light dash. Come on. Die.
There you go. This is how you play this game.
Yeah, I'm remembering.
Spamming home and attack.
Oh shit, what am I doing? Did I break it?
I think you're frozen.
Yeah! This is totally how you win. Yeah.
You shove animals into the turbine. I hope it stops.
Shit, Knuckles, no!
Oh god!
Knuckles! Whoa. Okay. Whew. You let me
ring.
Down, Knuckles. I got a ring.
About to say, you died twice on this boss.
I'm not gonna die twice, man. Trust me. Shit. Shut up, I got this. I'm not dead.
Don't die.
No, look,
please?
I got mad dodging skills.
Woo! Living on edge, man.
I'm damn straight. Come on, Tails. You better at dodging.
Leave the hem.
Okay.
Wait, Tails is basically my main hitbox right now, right? If I switch to Tails?
Yes.
Okay, so that was kind of dumb. I almost got hit. Okay. Isn't this Eggman a robot?
Spoilers?
Dude, who hasn't played this game? Come on.
I haven't played this game.
Oh, sorry. This is a fake Eggman. Spoiler alert.
Yeah, this Eggman's, faker. As Shadow would say.
Oh.
No, actually, as Sonic would say. Oh. I found you, faker!
God. Yeah. That dialogue is terrible.
Oh, man. I remember watching this one YouTube video of, somebody reanimated that cutscene to make it Sonic Adventure 2 when Sonic and Shadow first fight in the green jungle.
Uh-huh.
And it looks really good. Like, they incorporated the whole
fight
scene. Is it
3D?
Yes.
Oh, shit.
So I'll show you that
oh
later.
Oh my god, Eggman's model looks so ugly. That was... Oh my god, that was not okay. That looked really ugly.
Piece of cake.
Yeah, it's too easy, Maurice. That's why I blared through it.
It was a piece of cake, not a whole cake. a piece of cake because you can actually finish it without getting diabetes.
Yeah, we gotta do
chocolate. Looks like Eggman escaped into the city.
Eggman's robots are taking control of everything.
Let's find Eggman and show him the real power of teamwork.
Shut up. There's a line in here that is just goddamn gorgeous. So that's energy. I will give it
Let's
this.
Let's show him the real power of teamwork.
I will give this game this. What's with this path? It's better voice acting than Shadow the Hedgehog.
Oh god, yes, because it's not using 4Kids.
I never liked 4Kids voice actors too much. Some of the shows I didn't mind.
What did he do?
Dude, the Kirby anime. Well, I'm the diehard Kirby fan, so. Personally, I love DVD's voice for the 4Kids actor. I think it was fitting and it was hilarious. Meta Knight sounds stupid. He's not Zoro. Whoever the voice actor, who said Meta Knight should sound like Zoro? That's stupid. And play that stupid Spanish song every time he showed up. I don't know. It was dumb. A lot of 4Kids was dumb.
Yeah. 4Kids is just a really terrible dumb company. Oh, did I get it? Yeah. Oh, shit. I should have got all three.
Nope. What else did they do? I know Sonic X was cheesy.
They did Yu-Gi-Oh! As well as Pokemon.
Which Pokemon?
All of them.
Even the originals?
Yes.
Oh. I don't know.
But it was much better in the originals. I mean, they cut out a whole bunch of stuff from it. Like, there was this one scene where they... I forgot which episode it was, but it was when this one guy pulled a shotgun on Ash and him.
What?
Yeah.
What was this?
Yeah, hell the fuck up.
Yeah. It aired in Japan, but it didn't air out here.
Oh, of course.
Nothing cool airs in America.
Yeah. Right? Everyone's like, the poor children.
Dude, I really hated in the 4Kids dub of that when they would, like, refer to, like, rice balls as, like, jelly donuts.
What?
And as a kid, I didn't know any fucking
better. Rice balls are healthy.
Yeah.
And they're promoting jelly donuts, but they won't let us see someone get held up, which happens in real life.
But the thing about it is that I went through all my life thinking that rice balls are fucking jelly donuts until I fucking had one and people were like, wait, what the fuck did you just say? Did you say it was jelly donuts?
Yeah, are you fucking stupid?
We're sitting there like, all this time? You're telling me cartoons lie to me?
4Kids lie to me. God damn it.
4Kids lie to me? You mean I can't, like... can't hold fucking cockfights in my basement
and
put the animals in the little tiny balls?
Whoa.
You mean that's unethical?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Is there a chicken Pokemon?
Yes. Blaziken.
Oh. I'm sure there is. I played Gen 1.
Blaziken?
And I played Pokemon X. And then that's pretty much my experience with Pokemon.
Is it Blaziken or Pilotokin?
That was really bad.
God, fucking everything up.
You gotta be honest. I'm not gonna lie to you. You gotta work on that one.
I gotta write it down.
Yeah.
Don't ever see that again.
Well, just like, you know, do some, you know, reviews.
Research?
Yeah.
What do I call flaming chickens?
Is it a flaming chicken?
What, Blaziken?
Yeah.
Yes.
How did you know that? How did Terrell know that?
Blaze is in the name.
Oh. I thought, yeah, okay, it was like... 420 chicken.
Oh.
I forgot the metal chicken? Evolution for what? Torchic.
Stone chicken?
Ultra mega chicken.
I thought he was legend.
Yeah, he is a legend.
Oh.
I hope somebody gets that. I'm sure people
fuck!
Get that.
You ate a dick, Maurice! Far to abyss and
die. I was trying to be too good.
Oh, you went God, too
yeah.
deep?
Yeah, he's got so much skill, he ran off the
edge. I was trying to speedrun this shit, and I wanted to go... on this section, I didn't want to go around. Fuck. God damn it, my fucking perfect run
is
screwed.
Secret rail somewhere here with Team Dark, can you remember?
No.
There was.
Whoa, shit.
You almost held me attacked off the air.
I thought I was level 3.
It's almost like Smash. Every time we play Smash, Marie's homing attacks off the edge.
It's not my fucking fault.
Or spins. Spins off the edge.
It's so stupid. Why
you can recover out of that?
My reaction. Okay, I'll just say this. My reactions are not the best. when playing fighting games at all. God, now I really wish I had like level 3 and all my players, because I'm about to get like a C rank on this.
Oh yeah, you died, so you probably are going to get a C.
Yeah.
No, I got a B and I died on the egg.
Oh yeah, I'll probably get a B. No, because I died real late in the game, and it goes by score.
Oh yeah, you're right.
Actually, I'll probably get a fucking.
Hey, so you're on par with Terrell.
Hey, man.
Fucking hell.
Yeah!
Yeah, boy! I'm at the same skill level you
but
are!
But I fucking beat your time.
But I got... But
so it doesn't matter.
No, I don't care. I got two Bs.
Yeah,
I'm
dude.
A B student.
He's getting to college. Where are you going?
Shit.
Fucking El Polaco chicken pins?
Alright.
You're gonna have to join the Sonic military.
I got this
one. I'll have to annotate to that video, too.
I gotta redeem myself by doing Power Plant.
Whoa, Tails is on something, man.
Oh, God.
Time parties a bit too hard.
Yeah, I think they did something off screen. Hey, man, they've been doing this shit for a long time. Tails probably just checked out.
Yeah.
He's like, man, I gotta do this shit. It's stressful. I gotta risk my life.
Maybe
I just wanna relax. Yeah, right? Hey, sorry.
He's
like, Tails, you're 6.
I'm gonna finally Roblox my whole
life. Oh, my God.
Man.
No, then we gotta bring up the point that how come Sonic ages in real time?
Wait. I just noticed what the fuck this is.
What?
Look at that texture.
The water texture.
Yeah, it's the chrome texture from Photoshop. It's totally the chrome texture from Photoshop.
It is. And
oh my goodness.
It's just panning.
Yes.
It's just two panning over each other.
Oh my goodness.
That is beautiful.
Yeah.
Oh, that is so beautiful that we didn't see until we got an education.
Yeah, that's lazy. Yeah, game development.
Yeah, so for all you guys who don't know, we are all in like the game industry. Yeah.
Should we say not journalists?
Yeah, not we're not journalists, we're actually developers. We actually work on fucking games. So we know a little bit about this thing. Hashtag humblebrag.
Humblebrag?
Yep. Oh, there we go.
Use tails. Use tails.
Use tails.
I know! I didn't want to use tails. But I realized that this level requires me to know tails.
Something about tails taking Xanax or something.
Oh, yeah! He fights robots his whole life. He has nothing else.
No, doesn't he build robots? Isn't he a genius when he was 6? Oh, no, I brought up why does Sonic age in real time, but nobody else does? Like, Tails has been 6 for, like, ever.
No, that was 8.
No, he grew up a little bit. What was, like, The Avengers of Sonic the Hedgehog? What was he, like, 4 or something?
Yeah. But Sonic was much younger than him, too.
Yeah, but...
pudgier, too.
Yeah, Sonic... But, like... Sonic Generations came out on, like, the 21st anniversary, and they actually acknowledged he was turning 21.
Right.
In the opening. Yeah. So that's when I'm like, oh, Sonic ages in real time. That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
He's like the one cartoon character that actually ages.
Is Tails running on Fox time?
Yeah, maybe Hedgehog time is different. We gotta look at like the average lifespan between hedgehogs and foxes. Actually, I think hedgehogs only live like 3 years.
Oh, really?
I gotta look it up. I'll look it up. Yeah, I'm pretty sure they don't. Also, foxes eat hedgehogs in the wild.
But remember, if you give a hedgehog shoes and hands, he lives a long fucking time, dude. That shit just goes to the roof.
Yeah, and just genetically engineer him so he can run at supersonic speed.
I'm not even gonna make the joke about Knuckles having 4 dicks because it's been done to death. I'm just gonna mention that's a thing.
Wait, he has 4 dicks?
Look up echidnas.
I'm just joking.
Yeah, I know, just for people. Look up echidnas, they have 4 dicks.
Yes.
That's it. Now I make a joke about it. It's been done to death.
Did they ever tell that to kids?
Dude, I didn't even know what echidna was until I was like 20.
Fuck.
Are they relevant animals?
I don't even know much about them, to be honest. I just know the like 4 dick thing, and Knuckles does not really look like an echidna.
No.
To be fair, most of the Sonic characters kind of have a formula going, and they don't really look like any of the animals. Tails resembles a fox.
A little bit.
Sonic.
The bird characters totally do.
Charmy does. Vector's good.
The crocodile dude.
Vector.
Yeah.
Okay. Espio's kind of a scratch. I didn't know what he was at first either.
Chameleon.
Yeah, I know he's a chameleon now.
I'm like,
but I'm not Okay, yeah, we're gonna make a Karma Chameleon joke.
Yeah.
But,
check this out.
No, fuck!
Oh, are you gonna light dash up?
Yeah, you can light dash through those rings.
Oh, cool. I didn't know that.
Yeah. But because this game is, like, very slippery, and it doesn't control all that well, you can actually die on that shit.
Oh, you know who I didn't get? Mighty. I don't understand. Mighty does not immediately read Armadillo. But he hasn't been relevant since, like, 1993.
Yeah, man, I really wish they'd bring Mighty back.
He's a cool character.
Yeah. Wasn't him and Ray the Squirrel in, what was it? Sonic Triple Trouble?
I think so. You're the Sonic dude. I'm more of a Nintendo guy.
Oh, okay.
Who just happens to grew up a little bit on Sega, mostly specifically Sonic.
Yeah.
I wasn't really into many of the other Sega franchises.
What about Jet Set?
I didn't really play Jet Set. I played it much later, after its lifespan was over. I didn't play Jet Set until I think I was in my late teens.
Oh.
Which is way after it came
out. Yeah.
I think I played Jet Set over at Friend's house.
I liked it. When I went back, I was like, man, I wish I had this one. Growing up, I would have loved it. Too bad I dismissed it because I didn't know what it was.
Mm-hmm.
I think I got that game by accident from my mom. You know, you said to your mom, hey, mom, can you give me some games on a console?
Sure.
She come back with, like, I don't know, Bass Fishing Extreme.
Oh, yeah. Dude, like, yeah, you always know when your parents bought you games, usually bummed. But that's funny because, like, that's actually how I got into some of my favorite franchises. Because I remember how bummed I was when my grandma bought me Mega Man Battle Network, because I was never really a Mega Man fan. And then I was like, oh, thanks, Grandma. And, like, I was bored of my other Game Boy Advance games, so I was like, I guess I'll try this. And now that's my, like, Battle Network 3 is probably my fourth or fifth favorite game of all time. And I love all the Battle Network series. And then I went back and played Mega Man X, the original Mega Man, not Star Force, because it looked really bad.
Wasn't Star Force supposed to be, like, Battle Network?
It was like Battle Network, but, like, perspective change, and I don't know, it just looked like it didn't work.
Hmm.
I'd just rather play Battle Network, man. The game's so good. Mm-hmm. Oh, okay, by the way, sorry, I'm really late on this. Hedgehogs live an average of 2 to 5 years.
Holy shit.
Sonic is long past dead. He's way past his prime.
Way past cool and way past dead. Speaking of getting, like, crummy games when you didn't ask for them, I remember I asked for, this was a while back, remember when EA did, like, movie license tie-ins and stuff like that? They did,
yeah,
like, the Harry Potter series. Well, I wanted to get the Harry Potter game for PlayStation 2, but she gave me the one for the Game Boy Advance, and I remember having, like, the toughest time beating that game, and it wasn't... It was not really fun. I'll just say that.
Did you have an SP?
I had the Game Boy Color, the Pikachu special edition of that. I had the Game Boy Advance, and I had
the SP. Did you play the Harry Potter on the SP?
I played the Harry Potter game on the Game Boy Advance.
Okay, I think I played a Harry Potter game too. That was fucking hard. Was it based on the first movie?
It was on the second one, Mr. Chambers.
I go off a little off topic for 1 second. I just had to look up, I want to know when kids' is lifespan.
Oh, yeah.
They said as long as 16 years, but it's usually around 10. They live a long time.
Yeah.
For an animal. Anyway.
Still long past dead.
Yeah, oh yeah.
Well, these characters are.
Dude, remember?
Come on, you fuck. I gotta look up foxes now.
Hands and shoes, man.
No, there's gotta be some characters that... Like, Eggman, he's got tumors in his stomach, he'd be dead. That's what makes his shape. He's got tumors in his stomach.
Oh, fuck.
He can't just be fat.
Well...
Can't he be top-heavy?
Well, he's based off Theodore Roosevelt.
Yeah.
Theodore Roosevelt wasn't egg-shaped, he was just fat.
Did he have tumors?
No.
Okay.
He was just fat.
Oh.
But his mustache, body shape, even his glasses... You know Sonic's based off Michael Jackson and Bill Clinton?
Yeah.
His attitude is based off Bill Clinton. His shoes were based off Michael Jackson's shoes from what video was it?
Oh, his shoes? I think it was Billie Jean or... Yeah, Billie Jean. Yeah, I think it's Billie Jean. Yeah, that makes the most sense.
I, I never, when I first heard that, I didn't really believe Sonic was based off Bill Clinton.
Yeah, I mean, like, what the fuck? I mean, Sonic is cool, but he didn't get that much action. To be honest.
Well, he's got Amy on his nuts, there's Sally Acorn.
He has Tails on his nuts.
That is true, too.
Oh, so we are going to show off a special stage. I guess I had got a key during that.
He's so awesome.
This shit gets fucking hard in later levels.
This episode's running a bit long, but that's okay.
Yeah.
We apologize, everyone. We'll shorten them up for you next time. Don't ramble forever.
Yeah.
Sorry, I have to look up... oh, shit. Fox has only lived 5 years, too.
Damn. Oh, really?
Damn, Tails, you're dead.
They're all dead.
They're all... Dude. They're all dead. Unless, like, what if they jumped universes and it's, like, reset? Because, like... Because, dude, I'm, like... I'm pretty sure that's the actual
Why
Knuckles.
Why am I not catching this?
I'm sorry I made that joke twice. I won't do it anymore. I'll annotate to that video too. Fucking love that video.
Got it.
What's his name? Knuckles or whatever? Fucking love everything he does.
Oh my god. If I can please get this Chaos Emerald, I'll be so happy.
If he watches this, please do one more Blahnik. Please. I need one more.
Oh wait, wait. Fuck! Give me that fucking emerald, bitch! Can I get it? Fuck, you don't know how much I am. Bitch!
Woo! I think Vector's still alive.
Yes.
He's a crocodile. They live 70 to 100 years.
70 to 100 years!
And he's 21 in this game.
Holy shit!
I think he's the oldest character in this game. He's 21.
Well, that wraps it up for today. Next time, we are going on to the next level.
Next time, we're doing Team Chaotix.
Yep.
Next time, I'm Broken Vite.